Hi, good morning, everybody. It's Tuesday, March 22, and it's a cloudy day here. We're at the Big Sky, and we're getting ready to head on the mountain to ski some gnarly stuff. Hopefully, we can get on the mountain and get a spot down for North Summit Snowfield first. And if we can't, then we're just going to be skiing another triple diamond. So, yeah, the goal is to ski a lot more triple diamonds than we did last year. Yeah, let's get on the mountain.
You don't need lies. Oh, I got myself in trouble.
Yeah, you managed to hit the one rock.
Look at that. It's holy rocks right under this.
Look at that, man. I probably should have had you do that. This area is...
It's pretty. Thank you.
stop and start.
Am I rolling?
Yes.
That was freaking awesome.
Checked in. I'm on the Moonlight run, I think, and the day, I wasn't expecting it to get a powder day. Sorry, I'm putting my glove on. But that first run, North Summit, was like actual powder, although you couldn't see. And then we did the big Couloir, which has been not necessarily my lifelong dream, more of Tristan's, and he didn't get to do it. So we're going to try and go back and do more of that stuff tomorrow. But I definitely say today has been a much better day than I expected. Hopefully the stuff stays prime for tomorrow. We're planning on doing the headwaters soon, coming up. So yeah, good day so far. Let's keep it going.
Thank you. He is more than just a decent man, best friend I ever had. When you're shooting at a coffee can, a 38 don't kick that bad. But it kicks right through my bones every second of every day, clacking by like cobblestones under broken wheels. And if the truth be known, I wasn't doing that well. I wasn't paying attention. I brought it on myself, and I blamed it on the gods that seemed to smile on everybody else. I got so inside out, I didn't know.
All right, that was day one here at Big Sky. A lot better than I actually expected. We got to do like three triple diamonds, like the Big Couloir, the North Summit Snowfield, and then either Summit Direct, or Rips. It was like the skiing was phenomenal. Like I didn't expect. The first run was technically a powder day, so hopefully tomorrow it will stay all right. It's supposed to, like, it warmed up today and it's going to refreeze, but hopefully it doesn't. And this, we can ski some other stuff because Tristan hasn't skied Big Couloir and we want to ski more of that stuff. So we're going to go back and do North Summit and Big Couloir, and then hopefully if it is skiing all right, then we'll go and do Rock Creek off the headwaters. But yeah, thanks for watching. My name is Doug Big with the Sky, here with the...
Nice.
And the...
Brad.
And I'll see you guys later.
My fields are empty now. My ground won't take the plow. It's washed down to gravel and stones. It's only good for burying bones. And the flash was the last I saw of the world when it was still right. I didn't watch him fall. I knew I'd hit him good, twice in the chest without a thought. Turned the mule towards the county seat like I knew I ought. My fields are empty now. My ground won't take the plow. It's washed down to gravel and stones. It's only good for burying.